Hello, so my name is Mrs. Kusterman. I am the new general music teacher this year, and I got to work with these wonderful 10 and 11-year-olds. Today we will bring you four songs. We will start with more of an upbeat song. It's called Winter Troika Ride, followed by Somewhere in My Memory. It's from the movie Home Alone. And then we will sing Winter's Here. And then we will close up with one of their favorite songs that we got to sing and play ukulele with, Faith.
Yeah.
Okay, before we transition to our last song, I would like to give the parents some picture time. So, friends, you guys can. My friends, when taking pictures, I think it would look nice if you had your hand right now. all for general music. Thank you so much. Can we give them one more round of applause?
And these kids are going to go train out with the instrumental students. If you have an instrumental student coming up with a 10-year-old band, you actually get better seats if your kid sits in the back, if you sit in the back, if your kid sits in the front, if you sit in the front. So this gives you a chance to kind of rearrange yourselves as well as we do our transition. You got about 5 to 10 minutes. Thank you.
Thank you. You're in the middle of the shot.
Thank you.
picture of your kid who's sitting in the back row. So if you want to stand, we are going to pose and pretend like we're playing. So if you want to send that holiday card, you'll have the perfect, most beautiful picture of them pretending to play their instrument. So if you'd like to come up, come on up.
Thank you.
we got about another 5 minute switch as the 11-year-olds come up because we have one more band. They've been waiting so patiently to play. So, another 5 minutes. If you need to scurry around, use a bathroom break, you have about 5 minutes to do so. We're going to switch out our bands and we'll be ready to go. Thank you. still today. It's our 11-year-old band. We are starting with a piece called Little Brazil Suite. This has three movements in one, so we will not pause between each of the songs. It is Marcha Soldado, followed by Catalina de Malau, followed by Ciranda Cirandina. And we hope you enjoy this Little Brazil Suite.
Thank you.
Alright, you have, again, about 1 minute to come up as close as you want, take pictures of your kid. I know you want that holiday card ready to go for the rest of December. So you have about 1 minute, here we go. Thank you so much for coming out today. Our final song is one that you very well will recognize, even if you don't know the name of it. It is Patchbelt's Cannon. And after this, we are actually done. So thank you for coming out. Thank you, parents. Thank you, teachers. And we hope to see you for our spring concert in about 6 months. Here we go with Patchbelt's Cannon.
Technological. In the back, Mr. Wilkinson and his crew, they've been live streaming the concert, so thank you so much for that. I think the homeroom teachers are downstairs. I do see some 11th grade teachers, so thank you for the... Thank you for the homeroom teachers. Thank you so much to the students. You guys put in a lot of time and effort, so thank you for everything you've done. And lastly, we'd like to thank the music teachers. So thank you so much, Mr. Stegall and Ms. Klusterman. Thank you for everything you've done.
So with that, our 10 and 11 year old concert has concluded. So thank you so much for coming. You want to take it down to the upper level? Downstairs? And I'll take it from you. Okay?